an adorable little dog TikTok.
Why did you like go out of frame?
I'm so nervous. I hate TikTok so much.
Yeah.
Flexibility check. I want to see how flexible you internet people are. Show me your pike stretch.
Love this stretch.
Your butterfly stretch.
Great stretch for middle splits. What's next?
Right arm over your shoulder. Grab your left hand behind your back.
I don't think I've done this one before.
Switch sides. Left on top, right on bottom. Show me your right split.
Let's arch back, because why not?
Show me your left split.
I like this side better.
Straddle and pancake your belly button to the floor.
Pancake.
Seal stretch, bring your toes to your head.
One of my favorite back stretches.
Lastly, we have bridge.
She's going too fast.
Wow, you're the most flexible person that ever lived. Thanks for showing me your stuff.
Can you like tell me what they are as they're coming? Also, am I fully in it?
Yeah.
All right. Flexibility check. Restart. I think for this, I'll just do a scale. Okay. I cannot do what you do.
All right. Okay, we have to start over because you are not in focus. Lucy! Okay, we're gonna start over because Lucy... Lucy! Get your bum over here!
Put her in the garage. Straddle and pancake your belly button to the floor.
Okay. Here we go. That's one done. It stops on its own.
Flexibility check. I want to see how flexible you internet people are. Show me your pike stretch. Your butterfly stretch. Right arm over your shoulder. Grab your left hand behind your back. Switch sides. Left on top, right on bottom. Show me your right split. Show me your left split. Straddle and pancake your belly button to the floor. Seal stretch, bring your toes to your head. Lastly, we have bridge. Wow, you're the most flexible person that ever lived. Thanks for showing me your stuff.
Number 2.
Put your head on my shoulder.
So I found this TikTok, which is on trending right now, and I don't really want to do that because it seems kind of risque, but then I also found this one, which is a lot funnier, and I'm going to do more like that. So Here we go.
Oh boy is right. I feel like I'm gonna knock it over.
I am so nervous. I hate TikTok so much.
Yeah, but we're gonna probably have to do a billion takes. Mm-hmm. And then you'll get less nervous as we go.
Hopefully.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Set, go.
Supposed to be like this, but it was inside my thing. Okay. I hate this thing. Okay. I have returned, looking really weird, but hopefully this will make for a bit of a funny TikTok. Also, this costume is way too small, but oh well.
Also, you should change into like some cool sandals or something.
Oh, true.
You good?
Do I look good?
I want to get it right for you. Okay, we can refilm it. Yeah, just relax.
It's good enough.
You don't want good to record enough. It again.
Also, I kind of want to get out of this entire ensemble.
Number 3.
New challenge: purposely drop your dog's leash and see their reaction.
For this TikTok, we're gonna be doing an adorable little dog TikTok. You purposely drop your dog's leash and see how they react. So, alright. Gonna walk. She thinks you still got it. 100%. She's like, huh? But she isn't just like running away.
You just get right on going.
I will try one more time to see if she'll change. Like, I'm gonna head back in the other direction.
She's like, what? She's a good dog.
I'm so big.
She used to run away when she was a puppy. Oh, there we go.
It's because she saw me running, so she's like, oh, we're running now.
She's like, it's a game.
New challenge: purposely drop your leash and see how your dog reacts.
Okay, guys, we are about to film our final and hardest TikTok of our recreating TikToks. Because it's a TikTok dance! two, one, and listen for me, okay? Three, two, one.
Why did you, like, go out of frame?
I got it. All right, delete last clip. Let go. Okay. Yes, it's right to that spot. And three, two, one. Three, two, one. Okay, hold it.
I was like falling out.
No, I don't want you. Jeez.
Ready?
I need to think for a second. Just give me a second. Okay, so it's...
Oh, sorry. I didn't get the jump in it. Because it was already at hook. I guess try to do it a tiny bit
faster. No, I have to stop before the jump.
Okay, ready, set, go. Okay, and then 0.5. Correct?
Yes.
Okay, ready, set, go. I don't know how far to do it.
Keep going until sassy or whatever.
We're at 6%, so that's good no matter.
It's gonna have to be good. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed this video. It was an experience for us. Yeah, it was difficult and weird. We don't normally do TikTok, but if you want to see our TikTok, will be linked in the description below. So go check it out if you are so inclined. If you're nice, I guess. And we will see you guys in the next video. If you subscribe, otherwise, yeah. So we'll see you guys next time. Bye. Bye.